Hundreds participated in the Polar Plunge in Lake Acworth over the weekend to raise money for the Special Olympics. The event was jointly organized by the Special Olympics of Georgia and Law Enforcement Torch Run, a long-running campaign among law enforcement professionals who support the Special Olympics. For more on this story, please listen to the Marietta Daily Journal podcast. For the MDJ podcast, I'm Brian Giffen.